what is the maximum number of fingerprints you can have on the iPhone 5S here. So whether you have an iPhone 5S or iPhone 6 upwards, you can have a maximum of up to 5 fingerprints. As you can see here, once I have reached the 5th fingerprints added, I cannot add anymore. And so yeah, the maximum is 5, and you can use either your hand or your toe, and you still can add a fingerprint to your iPhone. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video.